More from the NWC Ada up on Delphus Jefferson in America's friendliest city. Bulldogs' Haley Wiss opens the half with a triple for the visitors, 24-17, Ada in front. Jeff Katz, Sarah Miller will drive, gets the runner to fall for the home team. Other end, it's Rachel Wildman with the bucket. More from the Bulldogs. Alyssa Vore, Eisen flies it, three is good. Ada gets the win on the road, 56-42.